There's a guy coming over who apparently tried to put new pickups in his Stratocaster and goofed up the wiring. So we'll see if we can ungoof him. Maybe he'll agree to be a YouTube participant. Maybe not.
If you're not sure how to solder, don't practice on your Stratocaster. And also, we need to understand what that silly switch is about. I've seen those before. I think I've wired one before, but I don't have a diagram. You need a diagram to understand the switch. There's a picture of what the regular old style 5 position looks like. And what else we got? We got this diagram, which looks like it might be sufficient, but I'm going to go and there's markings on that switch. So we're going to use that new thing called the internet, and we're going to find out what this is all about.
So, except for the unbelievably bad soldering, Buddy probably had it, but there was a solder bridge here between those two lugs, and that probably gooched them. And then when I took it apart, it all fell apart anyway. So let's solder them up and get them out of here. The shitty part about this one is I can't really do a good job because unless I throw that volume in the garbage and start over, there's just so much solder in there. And hang on, let's see if we can win.
Oh yeah, and a big shout out and thanks to all my new subscribers. I'm surprised it's starting to take off. And if you're going to leave a comment, the comments are cool, but I found out that I don't always see them. Like, YouTube doesn't tell me all the time that I have comments. It tells me about some of them, which I find weird, and some don't appear as, you know, I usually get a whole log. So if you really want to send me a message, send me a personal message. I seem to always get those. But the comments, sometimes they slip past, and I try to answer everybody's comment and respond and all that great stuff. One other thing, can't think of it right now. It'll come to me. Let's fix this Stratocaster.
First, I gotta try and get rid of Buddy's old solder here. And this, I can just tell it's like, uh-oh, that ain't good. Uh-oh, no, see, this switch is gooched. He melted the shit out of it. Okay, gotta let him know. End of this story.
So, the moral of this story is he got so much heat on this shitty plastic switch that he screwed it and melted it. I just tried to put one of the wires on and the whole, will this thing focus even on that? The whole lug just fell off, so I don't know. I gotta get a switch for Buddy. Tomorrow's Saturday, oh God. Oh God. Okay, I'll let him know. I guess we'll do a part two. Oh yeah, this is a Japanese Strat. Let's just have a look here. Bang it around a bit. They make pretty good stuff. The frets are in pretty good shape. Oh well. Live and learn. Don't melt your switch. I hate these things anyway. I'll get a proper Strat one. And I'll let them know. Okay. Oh, and also, before I get out of here and move on, I got a couple great personal messages that gave me some ideas for some guitar repair videos. I'm going to try and get to those maybe today, maybe later today, put them up tonight, I'm not sure. But anyway, just I know there's requests and stuff, and I'm working on them, and everybody's request is in the request hat, and I sort of have to get at them. Okay, cheers. Stay tuned.